There's our boy there. Okay, here's number 41, Stravinsky. Now, this is Sebastian K. Colt. I was just messaging my wife, or talking to Amy. She said, hey, you know, he's big, he's good looking. You think he's short in the barrel? I said, no. I said, but all of them are built that way. When you look at the Sebastian K we bought in Lexington for a client of ours in England, it looked a lot like this Colt, but this Colt's a little taller and a little more muscular. So if you remember back, we purchased Sebastian Ray. Well, this horse is built similar. Oddly enough, they're both by the same sire. And this is actually a taller, stronger version, I would think, of Sebastian Ray. Maybe not with the bloodlines he has. This horse, Magical Frisky Magic, was a decent mare in her own right. Frisky Strike is in there. There's a lot of decent horses in here. So what we're looking at is an individual. When we're looking at this individual, this is a good-looking colt. It's put together straight. It's put together good. I like everything about him, proportionally. As I said, I'll say this a lot today, proportionally speaking, he's got a big, heavy stud neck on him. He's got a nice body on him. Looks a lot like the colt we just bought. So, we already know what we paid for him. We already know what we paid for Sebastian Ray, so we're certainly not going to pay $50,000 for this horse, but if you find a bargain, if you find a deal, if this horse slips through the cracks, which he may do, who knows? We might have Stravinsky coming back to Tomiko Training Center with us. It's good.